So we had looked at these word frequencies earlier, and we had found out, for instance, that these were the words which are there in this paragraph, which have more than one occurrence, and every other word in this paragraph has only one occurrence.
Right.
So one thing I noticed looking at these words is that they seem to be
all smaller.
Yeah, except for Monday, which has six letters, they all seem to be small words. So do you think it is the case that the frequent words are always the small words?
Likely, no? Looks likely, because longer words we will tend not to use. Let me see. Like for example, Vedanayagam is a very long word.
Yes.
And you will tend to say his. Sort of, right?
Yeah.
The way to write Vedanayagam, but without writing Vedanayagam. So it's likely that the words that are occurring more than once, very often, are shorter. And the ones which are longer
occur less frequently
or only once, maybe. Yeah. In this case, only once.
Yeah. So frequently we decided was at least twice. So we know how to talk about frequent and not frequent, right?
Yeah.
So frequent is anything which is on
more
this list more than once. All the other words are infrequent. And now we want to ask about shorter
short long words.
Yeah. So short.
Short. Should I say? I mean, should I say that short means below average? I mean, we have been talking about average everywhere else.
Okay.
So short below means like, you know, somebody's shortness is below average enough, right?
Okay. So then, so how should we find the average?
So to find the average word length. Actually, the word length is there in all the.
Yeah, so each word we know the
count,
length, because letter count is there.
So we can take that.
Okay.
And find the average.
So meaning we have to find.
Add up the letter counts.
Okay, add up the letter counts and divide by the
number of cards.
Total number of words. Okay. So total number of words, cards we know because they are numbered sequentially.
I think they're 60.
60 something.
Yeah.
0 to 64. So they are 65 cards.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So, if we add up all the letters and divide by 65, we should get an estimate of the average word length. Then we know anything smaller than that is a short word. Anything bigger than that
is a long word.
Okay.
Then we'll see whether there is any relationship.
Okay. So, let's do this addition. It's going to be a little.
Okay.
So, we go through again. It's a standard iteration. We'll just go through.
So, I'll just keep reading out the letter count. We'll keep adding it.
Yeah.
Right?
So, I start with.
So, 2.
2.
3.
5.
6,
11,
7,
18,
11,
29,
3,
32,
9,
41,
2,
43,
4,
47,
3,
50,
4,
54,
2,
56,
10,
66,
6,
72,
9,
81,
10,
91,
2,
93,
3,
96,
8,
104,
5,
109,
3,
112,
9,
121,
7,
128,
2,
130,
8,
138,
3,
141,
6,
147,
2,
149,
3,
152,
9,
161,
2,
163,
3,
166,
4,
170, just a second,
3,
I need another card.
Okay.
170, yeah,
3,
3, 173,
6,
179,
4,
180,
2,
3, 185,
4,
189,
3,
192,
10,
202,
2,
204,
9,
213,
2,
215,
3,
218,
4,
222,
7,
229,
2,
231,
6,
237,
3,
240,
6,
246,
6,
252,
8,
260,
3,
263,
8,
271,
11,
282,
3,
285,
5,
290,
7,
297,
3,
300,
10,
310,
4,
314,
3,
317,
4,
321,
4,
325,
and another 4,
329. So we have 329
and 65.
And 65. So this is roughly, if it was 5, it will be 330. So it is little under 5. Right. So this is some 4 point. So 5 into 365 is 5 into 65 is 325.
Okay.
Right.
This 220.
So
it's about. So five.
This is about 5. So we
so
can say that
5 and less is
5 and less is short.
Short.
And
6 and above. Is
6 and above is
long.
So now we need to count.
So what do we have now? We have You have two parameters, short, long.
Yeah. So we have now frequent. Yeah. So we will write it down. But we have frequent and we have length.
Yeah.
Right. So frequent, we said it is more than one.
More than one is frequent.
And long is
greater than.
More than six.
Six. Greater than or equal to six.
Yeah. Then So greater than or equal to six.
Six.
So now we want to look at these combinations. Which words are frequent and which words are long?
So there are four possibilities. No?
Yeah. So what we should do is right. So we should probably think of this in terms of maybe creating. So on this direction we have, say, short and long.
So like this.
Yeah.
So the short over here and long over here.
Yeah. So mm-hmm. so left is short, right is long.
Right is long.
Mm-hmm. Right. And in this direction, maybe we use a different color. So in this direction, we have. Maybe I should have written it in the center. That's probably better. So high and low, and let's write it here so that is clear. Short and long. Right? So these are our criteria.
So basically, high frequency words are going to be written on the top half.
Yes.
And low frequency words, bottom half.
Yeah.
And
long words on the right.
Long words on the right and short words on the left.
Yes.
So we'll keep writing. I read out the word you write, or how do you want to do it? Just the sequence number of the card is enough, or write the word?
I think we can write.
Just write one or something. We need only keep count.
So, in a sense, we have these words which we already know their frequency. We know that these are all the high frequency words. Everything else is low frequency words.
So, they are all on this side.
Yeah. So, they are all
above.
We don't
know whether they are short or, oh, we know actually.
Yeah. So, we can count and put them on short and long. So let's just write the words.
Let's write the words.
Okay. So, we have, here we have it.
Because it is.
It is a short word. Because
short
it's,
word and it is high frequency.
Yeah.
So, it is high frequency short word. Yeah.
Was. Now, Monday is six letters. We said six letters is a long word.
Long
so,
word.
It is high frequency, but it is a long word. So, Monday goes here.
Mm-hmm.
Then we have two, his, he, the, of, and. Okay. So, among these words.
So, among the high frequency words.
Yeah.
So, how many were there? Totally there were.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9
words. Out of 9, 8 of them happen to be
short.
Short. And one. So, in some sense, these 8 are confirming our hypothesis.
Yes. Yeah. What we said is it's more likely that more the high frequency word is short.
One is one, but this one is refuting.
Yeah.
It's not confirming. It's refuting our hypothesis.
Yes. So, now we should see
so
where,
we should do the other side.
Where the remaining words come.
Yeah. If a lot of those words also come here, then.
Yeah,
we are in trouble, right?
So we know that any word which is not here is a low, so it comes below the line. We just have to decide left or right.
So we just have to count the number of letters and write it on this side.
So
cane.
So cane is left.
Long.
Long is left.
Thin.
Thin is left.
His.
His is already done. It's already high frequency.
Okay. Width.
Width is here.
Headmaster.
Headmaster is here.
And.
And is done.
Teacher.
Teacher is here.
Class.
Okay, class is five letters, so it's
his done.
His done.
Vedanaya.
Okay.
Fire eyed. The is done.
Yeah.
Building. Yellow. Dismal.
Dismal is six letters.
The is done.
Yeah.
School.
School is also six letters.
Off.
Off is done.
Thought.
Short is a long word.
Very.
Short word.
Okay, we do have a few short words there.
Yeah.
The is done.
Yeah.
At.
At is also short.
Strange that at is only one.
Yeah.
Frequency one. Huh? Shuddered.
Shuddered.
He.
Yeah. That's done.
Discipline.
Okay.
And.
And is done.
Work.
Work is here.
Off is done.
Off is done.
Mood.
Mood is here.
Monday.
Monday is done.
The
is done.
Into.
Into is only once.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Strange.
At it. Get.
Get.
Two.
Two is done.
Difficult.
Difficult is here.
Was.
Was is done. It is done.
Sunday.
Sunday is here.
And is done.
And is done.
Saturday.
Okay, so I'll write it as short. Saturday.
Of.
Of is done.
Freedom.
Freedom.
Delicious.
Okay. Delicious.
The is done.
Yes.
After. After the short. Mm. Calendar. The.
Done. Hmm. In is in is only one.
Surprising. Hmm. Unpleasant.
Okay.
Specially.
Specially.
Monday is done. Yeah. Considered.
Considered. Okay.
The long words are there, huh? Hmm. He.
He is done.
Eyes.
Eyes is short.
His is done.
Yeah.
Open.
Open is short.
Two.
Two is done.
Reluctant.
Reluctant, I have to write it somewhere. Okay, let me write it here. It's kind of a bit messy, but
right. Was.
Was is done.
Swaminathan.
The most important one. Mm-hmm. Swaminathan.
Morning.
Morning is here.
Monday is done.
Yeah.
Was is done.
Was is done.
It.
Yes.
Is done. Okay, so let's count, right? So this is not confirming. This is not confirming because it is a
frequent word.
Frequent word, but long.
But long.
What about these? What can we say about these? So these are infrequent words which are long.
Yeah.
So this is also confirming.
It confirms because
we are saying short words are frequent. Yes. Long words are infrequent.
Yes.
So these are the again confirming.
Yes.
These words are short words but infrequent.
So they do not confirm.
They do not confirm. So they are refuting our hypothesis. Yeah. So in some sense, this and this are refuting.
Yeah.
And this are confirming.
Yeah. So if we just picture it, so this is against our hypothesis.
This is against our hypothesis.
This is also against our hypothesis.
Against, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And these two boxes are for our hypothesis.
For our hypothesis. So we should add this, add this. Let's put the numbers in the boxes. Maybe that's
so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 8 words over here. We have one word, so let's circle it. So we have one word over here. Here we have 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 over here. Right? And this is more messy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We have 23 over here. So totally we have 9. 24, 47 distinct words in those 65. And what we are saying is that 31 confirm, right? 31 are good words and 16 are refuting. Mm.
So
almost two-thirds are confirming. So
more, you can say more or less.
Yeah. So it's
more or less, right?
Yeah.
Two-thirds are confirming our hypothesis, and in fact, actually, if you look at it from one direction, which means that the high-frequency words tend to be short.
Yes.
High-frequency words
tend to be
tend
short.
To be short. That is
then
confirmed.
It's very strong because eight out of
nine
high-frequency words are.
So we seem to have 90% confirming
that
hypothesis, right? On the other hand, if you say low-frequency words
are long,
then 23 by 48.
Yeah. So that's not too much.
It's 23 by 48 is
38.
23 by 38.
Yeah. So it's roughly 60% again.
60%.
Yeah.
So it's kind of okay.
Yeah.
More than 50%, 60%. So it's kind of okay, but
yeah,
not a very strong confirmation like this one.
Yeah.
But overall, if you look, two-thirds of the things are confirming the hypothesis that there is a correlation between
the length of the word and the frequency.
Yeah. Interesting.
Mm. Okay.